Hello, and welcome to level 5 of 1943. So, if you noticed, I haven't been reading the names of the targets that they show us at the beginning of the mission. That is because they are Japanese, and I will either mispronounce them or stumble over them trying to get the pronunciation right and have to restart the video immediately. So that's going to be up to you to read the target name as we move forward. A nice elephant, pick up some extra energy, help us out. All right, so we're going to hold on to for as long as possible, so we get some of those planes out of our way, so when we come back they're not going to be bothering us. Things are starting to get a little more precarious, so we'll throw on a little defensive power, see if that's going to help us out here as we approach the boss. That actually worked out for us because we were able to pick up the star and get ourselves some additional special weapons while we turned our POW into an energy tank. So as we approach the higher and higher levels, one thing that can help is being a little up front on the screen a little bit more. We're going to kind of take hits just as soon as they start appearing. And you definitely want to hit these jet launch areas to as soon as possible to eliminate as many fighters in the air as possible. So that was level 5. It starts getting a little more difficult here. So if you like this video, click like. If you want to see more videos like this, click subscribe. If you have anything to add, leave it in the comments. Other than that, have a wonderful day, and I will see you again later.